Otto because he's number one.
And Graham wins the penalty shootout. Next up, free kicks.